What was the point of Thor losing his eye if he was going to get a new eye anyways? Well, when shooting Infinity War, the eye patch Hemsworth was wearing kept falling off. So to combat that issue, they decided to replace the practical eye patch with a CGI patch. So they added white dots around his eye, but that was slowly chewing away at the CGI budget. So in post-production, they just got rid of the white dots, and in reshoots, they added the scene where he got a new eye.